think I just met my dad in 1985.
Scott!